Hello friends,
today I'll show you how to remove the front grille from a B200 Mercedes Benz. In order to remove it, it had no screw, nothing. You just need a flat screwdriver. It will have some clips under. But push them, I'll show you after. Okay. After that, it will came right away. Simple as that. You can see here, three clips. Just put your flat.
I'll show it closer. Must put your flat screwdriver here, push this clip, push this clip, push this clip, and you release all the clip.
Pull it like this. This is it. How you remove
the front grille from the Mercedes-Benz B-Class. Thank you and bye bye.